Union Agriculture Minister Sharad Pawar was slapped by youth today at NTMC's convention center in New Delhi. The attacker, who has been identified as Harvinder Singh, is the same who slapped former telecom minister Sukhram in court. Singh, who has been taken for interrogation by the security officials, is believed to be angry with Pawar's inability to tame soaring inflation. Camera person Pratap from New Delhi for ANI.
आज हमारा शहीद गुरु प्रतिवर्ष है, गुरु तेग बहादुर जी का। सोच के आया था मैं।
आपको लगता है मंत्री
बिल्कुल ठीक है, बिल्कुल ठीक है।